and shepherds we shall be. For thee, my lord, for thee. Power hath descended forth from thy hand, that our feet may swiftly carry out thy command. In nomine Patris et Filii, Spiritus Sancti.
Destroy all that which is evil,
so that which is good may flourish.
Decent men, loving families. They go home every day after work. When they turn on the news, you know what they see? They see rapists and murderers and child molesters. And they're all getting out of prison.
Mafiosos, getting out on bail.
Everyone thinks the same thing. That someone should just go kill those motherfuckers.
Kill them all.
General consensus is, they're angels. But angels don't kill. Possibility is they were placed there with religious intent.
Thou shalt come with thee among my favored sheep, and you shall have the protection of all the angels in heaven.
It's like you're not just talking about mob guys, right? You're talking about pimps and drug dealers and all that shit, right? Fuck! You guys could do this every goddamn day!
A little theory from last night just got shot to shit. Something new is going on here.
They're all bad guys. Now they're all dead bad guys.
Evil men. Dead men.
For a few seconds, this place was Armageddon. No!